Okay, so it's 8:22 a.m. Friday, September 29th, 2017. I'm gonna go take my shit and shower. So I'm gonna see if I can get a few minutes with the judge.
This is Steve from the lab, and this is the lab manager, Sarah. Let's hit that first test. This is the test, and this is going to come up right now and then drop down, that has been used for all of these years by itself. Explain what's happening.
Right. So this is the linear drop test, and what it essentially does is evaluates helmets to make sure that they're going to protect the head from skull fracture upon impact.
But you're saying that this is not sufficient enough anymore. It's testing not sort of a neck turning, it's just a hit like this.
Right, so this has been used for decades, but it's a little bit one-dimensional.
All right, this is going to come down right now, so we're going to watch it. There it is. That's a big hit.
Yeah.
Take a look in slow motion, the head barely moving. Doctors say it doesn't simulate a real football hit with a neck twist.
If you take a blow to the side of the head, especially far forward or far backward, you're going to spin the head on the neck like that. It's the type of injuries that lead to concussions.
Okay, so this is the new test. What's happening here?
So this is the pneumatic ram test platform. What's different about this test is it incorporates a neck, and it allows the head to move in some ways that are a little bit more realistic to the way it would on a field.
And you have this set right now to the youth level. So the force and impact you're about to see, this is the kind of hit that your child would take on the field. So this is set to youth. Let's hit the test. 3, 2, 1. That's frightening when you see it that way.
Just look at the new test in slow motion. The neck allowing the head to twist and move in all directions. Now look at the test side by side. That's the old one on the left and the new one on the right.
The whole point of this is to help cut down on concussions for both NFL players and kids.
Right. The belief is that helmets that reduce the rotation that the head and the brain experience upon impact are going to help reduce concussions.
Yeah, it's scary when you see it like that. This new safety standard goes into effect next November, so all new football helmets will have to pass that test to make it to the field. And it's important to know the old test will still happen as well. This new standard is on top of that, so they're really doubling up here.
Good.
Good. Yeah, nice to see that.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Much. Let's head outside to Holden.
Hey, guys, guess what? We got
staying right around 70 degrees. Sending it over now to Sharon Duvall with WJZ Traffic Control. Sharon?
Hi, Tim. Good morning, everyone. If you are just about to head out, we've cleared up many of our wrecks. We do have one left on a major roadway that is blocking the right lane. 90.
The opioid crisis. An epidemic that's putting a generation at risk. Now, NBC News takes a hard look at the toll addiction is taking on children and families. One Nation Overdose. An in-depth special series next week.
In Star Talk, we will comfort a celebrity, but then you stay for the science.
It's such a cult show. People are obsessed with it.
Well, these days, you are the celebrity that's getting people in the door to science.
It's true. Astrophysicist Neil deGrasse Tyson on Sunday Today with Billy Geist.
Most major accidents, southbound 95 between 195 and 895. There's an accident with injury, the right lane's blocked. Just below that, there's also an accident at 108 and Summer Cloud Way. But let's take you to 95. Here's a look at the backups in that area. You can see traffic's barely crawling, stopped in some lanes, heads up there. Also, heading north, 140 Westminster Pike at Bryan Daniel Court, an accident there. Here's a look at the top of the Beltway near Hartford Road. You can see that outer loop is really slowing down. And heading south, Sappington Station Road at Staples Drive, an accident there, and you can see some slowdowns on 97 right on that bend heading south towards 50, so some slowdowns all around the area. Take your time, but hey, it's Friday, so We're gearing up for some good weather and weekend.
Yes, we're already off to that great start here across Baltimore. Temperatures right now significantly cooler compared to this time yesterday. We're really sitting in the 50s across the board. Gaithersburg, 49 degrees, 53 degrees currently at the airport. Highs today, a little bit cooler as well. We're looking at lower 70s for most of the area, 71 degrees for Ocean City, 72 for Easton, under mostly sunny skies. The winds will continue to calm throughout the day. Here's a look at that seven-day forecast. Saturday and Sunday, a little bit cooler, highs only in the upper 60s, lows in the low 50s and 40s even. And then we'll stay relatively cool for next week. Fall sticks around, and then 80s back in the mix by middle of next week.
I love summer, but I can't wait to put my sweats on.
I'm so excited.
Cuddle right up.
Sweats and boots.
Yes. We'll be back with more news and weather at 8:56. Then have a great weekend.
On premium Champion windows with Comfort 365 glass and our limited lifetime warranty, and get 60-month low-interest financing.
We had such a great experience with Champion. We would definitely hire them again to come out and do further work on our home.
Enjoy falling prices, your falling energy bill, and fall in love with your home all over again. Call 888-934-CHAMPION.
It's on Price Busters Columbus Day Sale. Sale in for incredible deals and low payments. Roomy sectional, just $31 payments. It's all in stock, so buy it today and get it today with not a nickel, not a dime, zero silk, zip down at Price Busters Furniture.
I found that Harrison Ford.
Davis
tonight with Will Forte, Terry Crews, and Jack Whitehall. Then on set, Jennifer Lawrence. Lieutenant Jones, starring Jimmy Fallon.
clouds and cool in the northeast. Some mountain snows back through the western plains. Wet weather through the southwest. Sunny skies throughout the mid-Atlantic. Down into the Gulf Coast. Sunday, Sunday. Gorgeous. The exception, Florida, with a flood threat due to that low pressure system. Thunderstorms through the northern plains. Wet weather in the Pacific Northwest. That's what's going on around the country. Here's what's happening in your neck of the woods.
Good morning. What a beautiful day in store. The sun is shining, the winds are lighter, the air is dry, and we hit the low 70s this afternoon. Very seasonable September day. Back for even cooler over the weekend, highs in the 60s, and we're warming next week.
There is one place that you can count on to help you save time, save money, shop right.
Want some corn, canola, or vegetable oil? Only $4.99 with your card. At ShopRite, we're all about food. We're all about savings. We're all about you.
City Concert Series on today is proudly presented to you by City.
Camila Cabello was a mere moment from taking over our City Concert stage. But this where she was, her journey to becoming one of music's hottest young stars. Take a look. Camila Cabello is breaking out on her own with her debut single, Crying in the Club. She got her start as a member of Fifth Harmony, scoring hit records like Worth It and Work From Home. Now she's stepping into the spotlight as a solo artist, collaborating with pop stars like Shawn Mendes and touring with Bruno Mars. Now, Camila's latest single, Havana, is heating up the charts with more than 100 million streams on Spotify. So get ready, because she's about to bring heat to our City Concert stage. We're not going to make you wait any longer.
This is for the dreamers.
Thank you.
JBA Chevrolet. Save big on the all-new Chevy Equinox for just $169 a month. Or take up to $12,000 off Silverado. JBA Chevrolet, Ritchie Highway, Glenbury.
Scholarship up to $1,000 at University of Maryland University College. Visit umuc.edu.
It's the September sale at JBA Chevrolet. Drive a new turbocharged Chevy Cruze for just $129 a month, or an award-winning Chevy Malibu for just $149 a month. JBA Chevrolet, Ritchie Highway, Glen Burnie.
You need to learn how to move your body a little bit.
She's just performed her latest single, Havana, and has quickly climbed the charts. Her debut song. We grew up with you, Fifth Harmony.
Yeah.
You've been here so many times.
You've known me for a long. You knew me when I tripped. Do you guys remember that? There's like a gift. There's literally a gift of me coming out this way and me tripping when I was like 16 years old. Say thank you to all of you guys who woke up so early to see me tomorrow. And my friends are just the best because I feel like they know me enough to know when I'm nervous. And they're like, yes, he looks good.
You've been collaborating with some incredible artists too. How is it being a solo act now? How does that go?
I'm having so much fun. It's really fun to be able to, you know, make the world that I have had in my head into a reality. You know what I mean? Like, thank you. And I just had so much fun with that. You know, a song like Havana was just a title on the notes of my phone, and then it became a song, and then it's going to become a video soon, I promise. And I'm performing it here, so it's like, it's so much fun to just create a whole, that whole thing.
And I had no plans for the weekend, but now I know what I'm going to be doing, singing that song. Really catchy. And by the way, did Pharrell produce that?
Well, yeah, he co-wrote it with me and my producer Frank Dukes.
Right.
And it was just such an honor to share the same room with him, because he's such an incredible artist, producer, person, and just to be able to soak up a little bit of that energy was an honor for me.
Wow. What are you going to sing for us now?
Now I'm going to sing my song called Bad Things, and I'm going to do. Of it. Okay. Take it away.
Awesome.
Hey.
Cobb's $4.99 Ranger Power Lift Recliner, complete with multi-sensation massage and heating, come with convenient power lift? Because with something this comfortable, you might need a little extra nudge to get out of the chair. Bob's Discount Furniture, and by discount, we mean smart.
With Corolla, value comes standard. Along with all these advanced safety features, which includes a pre-collision system. Lease the Corolla now for $159 a month, or buy with 0% APR for 72 months, or $2,000 cash back. Corolla, what drives you? BGE Home by the numbers. Over 400 certified professionals with an average of 11 years of experience. Over 360 trucks ready to provide 24/7 service. So yeah, we're number one. And now through September 30th, save on our products and services during our Raven Savings event. Visit BGEHome.com. We know more, we do more.
Find your new Acura at Frankel Acura, located on York Road in Hunt Valley. With over 250 new and certified pre-owned vehicles to choose from, family-owned and operated for 35 years, you can expect an exceptional car shopping experience. Now during our end of summer sales event, lease a new 2018 RDX luxury SUV for just $299 per month, or a new 2017 MDX Turbo SUV for just $399 per month. And remember, it's not just a car, it's a Frankel.
The queen-size power valve adjustable bed base in the Bobble-Pedic 9 Gel Queen mattress, only $9.99 complete. So raise your head and feet with a touch or a tap, and feel free to tap like crazy because you can even charge your phone. Bob's Discount Furniture. Dare to compare at mybobs.com.
Are you guys ready for more music?
Camila Cabello, and all our summer concerts on this day. FunMusic.com today.
Or MasterCard. Nobody can touch this incredible offer from Gavigan's. Interest-free financing for 5 full years. Yes, Super Saturday, 10 till 8 at Gavigan's. Take advantage of super savings of 50% off furniture and mattresses store-wide. Then put no money down and pay no interest for 5 full years. That's no interest this year. No interest in 2018. No interest in 2019, 2020, not even 2021. Interest-free for 5 full years, plus 50% off store-wide. Super Saturday, only at Gavigan's.
This is us on WBAL-TV is brought to you locally by Craig Northrup, team of Long and Foster Real Estate.
Your father wasn't perfect, but he was pretty damn close.
This is us on WBAL-TV is brought to you locally by Craig Northrup, team of Long and Foster Real Estate, the nation's number one real estate team.
Attention new car buyers, if you've been thinking Toyota, Honda, Hyundai, or Nissan, think again. BMW of Towson and BMW of Bel Air all-wheel drive sales event is going on now. Lease a 2017 BMW X1 for only $395 a month with zero down. What are you waiting for? Visit BMW of Towson and BMW of Bel Air today.
We're not just another BMW dealership.
We're a family dealership.
BMW of Towson and BMW of Bel Air, where you're always priority one.
Hello, Jimmy.
Hello, Tom. I was just wondering, can I still borrow some money for a new couch?
Sure.
Here. Thanks, but that's too much. At Gardner Wolf, I only need half that amount.
Well, that's not the way it works, Jimmy. You know that, don't you?
Oh, I think it does.
Sunday on Sunday today, my guest is famed astrophysicist Neil deGrasse Tyson, one of the best characters, the face of science right now, talking about whether or not we're going to go to Mars, talking about climate change, everything that's happening with the hurricanes, and showing me around his downright weird office full of little tchotchkes from the world science. Great guy. Meanwhile, by the way, you had a presidential experience at the President's Cup. Look at this.
The President's Cup lives up to its name. Please join me in recognizing, welcoming, and thanking three presidents of the United States joining us here at the first tee box.
That is, you know, we get to do a lot of cool things. That might have been the coolest right there. Yeah, those three presidents in one place, along with Phil Mickelson, Tiger Woods, and everybody else.
You get the selfie?
Very cool. I got a selfie. I'll show it to you later. Yeah. All right, let's go to Megan in Studio 6A.
Hey, guys. So OJ's about to get out of jail, and we've got prosecutor Chris Darden along with the Goldman family and the ladies of SNL. 5 out of 6 here today. See you shortly.
We'll be back right after these messages in the local news.
Right now, here's one of our top stories this morning. Closing arguments wrap up today in the trial over food truck restrictions in Baltimore City. The truck owners want the 300-foot rule removed so they can operate in areas like Federal Hill and Bell's Point. Back in a minute, let's check on Taylor's forecast.
When news breaks, when storms are about to strike, hear about it first with push alerts sent straight to your smartphone or tablet. Download the WBAL TV 11 News app.
JBA Chevrolet. Drive a new turbocharged Chevy Cruze for just $129 a month. Or an award-winning Chevy Malibu for just $149 a month. During the September sell-down, prices and payments are clearly marked. And remember, at JBA, credit problems are no problem. New Chevy starting at just $129 a month. JBA Chevrolet, Ritchie Highway, Glenbury, or online at jbachevrolet.com.
Ask your bank, ask Visa or MasterCard. Nobody can touch this incredible offer from Gavigan's. Interest-free financing for 5 full years. Yes, Super Saturday, 10 till 8 at Gavigan's. Take advantage of super savings of 50% off furniture and mattresses store-wide. Then put no money down and pay no interest for 5 full years. That's no interest this year, no interest in 2018, no interest in 2019, 2020, not even 2021. Interest-free for 5 full years, plus 50% off store-wide. Super Saturday, only at Gavigan's.
Welcome back. Time now is 8:58. Here's a check on your 7-day forecast. We'll see kind of a beautiful day ahead. Plenty of sunshine. High temperatures this afternoon into the lower 70s. As we head into the upcoming work week, highs in the upper 60s. And then finally, we'll warm back up heading into the middle of next week with highs back in the mid-80s.
Attention new car buyers. If you've been thinking Toyota, Honda, Hyundai, or Nissan, think again. BMW of Towson and BMW of Bel Air all-wheel drive sales event is going on now. Lease a new 2017 BMW X3 X-Drive 2.8i for only $389 a month. What are you waiting for? Visit BMW of Towson and BMW of Bel Air today.
We're not just another BMW dealership.
We're a family.
BMW of Towson and BMW of Bel Air, where you're always priority one.
Sometimes it seems the one thing that makes us happiest can also be the hardest to come by. Time with family. But it doesn't have to be that way. Do what makes you happy. At The Y, we've got more ways for everybody to get me time, we time, and us time. All under one roof. Get a membership at The Y and go to your happy place. Joining fee just $5 through the 30th. Sign up now at joinymymaryland.org.
Now's the right time to make stylish upgrades at Haverty's Furniture. Through October 9th, save up to $1,000 in bonus discounts. And take advantage of no interest for 36 months. Find pieces with a personality bold enough to match your own. With Haverty's, your home can be perfect, even when life isn't. Save up to $1,000 in bonus discounts at Haverty's. Life looks good.
Chief Meteorologist Tom Tesselmeyer, weeknights on 11 News.
You start your morning. So here's what you need to know today. First, our thoughts go out to one of our favorites. Beat star Julia Louis-Dreyfus has had quite a roller coaster a few weeks. Earlier this month, she broke her own record-winning streak, taking her 6th consecutive Emmy, which was amazing. But then the very next day, she was given some scary news. She's announced that she has breast cancer. The diagnosis she revealed yesterday on Twitter, writing, 1 in 8 women get breast cancer. Today, I'm the one. The good news is, she writes, that I have the most glorious group of supportive and caring family and friends. The bad news is that not all women are so lucky. So let's fight all cancers and make universal health care a reality. First of all, what a thing to take her moment and try to make it about others, you know, and like just try to help others. One of the people who reached out to her was her Seinfeld co-star Jason Alexander, who tweeted back, "So sorry I have to go through this, pal, but I know you will prevail." And also former Vice President Joe Biden.
tweeted out saying, "Beeps, stick together."
You know, it's just kind of, it just reminds you of what life is, right? These great joys and these troubles, and that's what this thing is. It's rich with all of it. You know, we've all been through that. Even someone as successful and famous and awesome as Julia Louis Dreyfus. So anyway, all the best to her. All right, here's one for you. A blogger in Portland has posted a list of do's and don'ts for her daughter, and it has gone completely viral, in part because they're all don'ts and they're all dead on. One, she says, don't apologize when someone else bumps into you. Do you do that? All the time. And then I get angry. Like, what the hell? Why did I say I'm sorry? I'm not sorry. It is his fault. Don't say, sorry to be such a pain. I do that too. Sorry to be when you're asking somebody to do something. Even at work, somebody was supposed to do it. You're a person, she writes, with thoughts and feelings who deserves respect. She says, don't make up reasons as to why you can't go out with a guy you don't want to go out with. You don't owe anyone an explanation. Ever heard this? No is a complete sentence. Remember that. She makes a similar point. She says, don't say yes to be polite. Say no because it's your life. Her point to not apologize for just existing, that's basically what she's telling her daughter, is what women are often raised to do, you know, to just be sort of submissive in every interaction. And I feel like hopefully we're coming to this point where we're not doing that anymore, where we're just, here we are, have at us, and they do. So it's about that time of day when I start wanting a second cup of coffee, or in this morning, my third. Who's with me, anybody? So good news, it is National Coffee Day. You can drink it for free in all these places today. Krispy Kreme, Cinnabon, Pete's, and other national chains feeding our caffeine addiction today with special free offers. You have to wait till the show is over before you go. Yes. Thank you, Emma. But I want to let you know that, just FYI, it's like buy one, get one free at most of the places. Yeah, so we'll get to the bottom of this before the end of the show. Thank you very much, madam. Emma, everyone. Handsome. That's what we were told, right? We were supposed to want, right? Wrong. The Huffington Post compiled what therapists and psychologists had to say about qualities we should be looking for in a spouse. And as a married woman, I have to say they ring very true to me. Number one, they don't freak out during a traffic jam, which proves they can tolerate frustration. Number two, they tell the cashier if they get too much change back. Reveals whether they're honest, right? Three, they're comfortable talking about sex. Talking about it. Number four, they fight fair. That's huge, right? That is huge. My husband's actually in the audience here today, Doug. There's Doug. And we do fight fair. And that is key. You know, it's not like we never say anything that we regret, but we never get nasty with personal insults, you know, like dropping the F-bomb on each other, things like that, right? But it's important to argue, right? We argue sometimes, don't we, Doug?
We do.
Yeah. but I think that's, you feel better after you have an argument and you talk it out. And as my pal Dr. Phil says, how can you win when the person you love most in life is losing? You know, so it's a good thing to remember. I think we fight that way when we do. Anyway, by the way, good luck finding a man that dresses well. According to a survey by Perry Ellis, 81% of men say they have no idea what to wear on most occasions. I will do Doug the favor of not going back to him on that one. All right, I want to get to other news today because we showed pictures of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. They stepped out together publicly for the first time this week. All eyes were on them, as they always are. And we have news for you. NBC's Keir Simmons was in Canada for the big trip. He is back to share all of the details of what happened with them. All right, where's Keir? Here he's coming. Stand by. Keir Simmons is coming. He's got all the deets on Meghan Markle.
Double kiss. You're a fan. I'm going to ask for applause like this up before every broadcast I do from now on.
Really, it's very uplifting, isn't it? You want to sit here? Have a seat.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. All right, here's my first question. Mm-hmm. On Monday, they were holding hands in public. This is apparently a huge deal.
Right.
What does it mean? Anything?
Well, look, I mean, the amazing thing was, the first time we saw
saw them. We saw them at the opening ceremony, and it was like something out of the pages of a Jane Austen novel.
Yes, yeah. Right.
They're 18, right, they're 18 seats apart. And you can imagine the royal courtiers kind of figuring that out, can't you? How far apart do you think it would be appropriate for them to sit? 18 seats being enough?
But what a difference a day makes.
And what a difference a day makes. There they are, and not only are they seen together, but they're holding hands.
Love birds.
It's, and the chemistry is amazing.
Yeah, you can tell they love each other.
They're whispering, they're giggling.
What, are they going to get married or what? I mean, are we expecting an engagement announcement?
Can I take a risk here?
Yeah.
I say yes. I say we're looking at an American princess.
Oh.
It's because how can he can't put the toothpaste back in the tube? How can he?
I don't even know what he means there. I don't know.
How can he? How can they split up? Kind of not get engaged, not get married after he's been so public like that.
What do you mean?
Holding hands.
Why can't they?
Because these are royals.
See, look at cold feet. What about? Do you think that there's any chance they might have residency here since she's in America?
I think it's possible.
Really?
Yeah, I really do. She's feisty. I mean, look at those pictures. Look at those pictures. Everyone talked about the fact that they were holding hands in those pictures, but one of the things that I really noticed was the ripped jeans,
mm-hmm.
right?
Yeah.
The shirt untucked. I mean, she's the flat shoes. She's, kind of her own woman.
Yeah.
So I think this.
And he loves her that way.
And he loves
we
her.
We love about him.
Right, exactly. So, and they're both, I think, quite rebellious characters. We know that about Harry. So if she says, I want to live in the States, I could see him agreeing to that.
Because he's not directly, he's like fifth in line to the throne, given all the kids Prince William's had and all
right.
He should do what he wants. It's great to meet Prince Harry. I think it's better, maybe. Yeah. Here, it's a pleasure.
It's a pleasure to be here.
See you.
Thanks, man.
Here's him, everybody.
To-do list just keeps growing. It never stops. Which is why the online financing application at CarMax.com is so convenient. Get some of that finance stuff out of the way from wherever you are. At the doctor's office, karate practice, or my favorite, back at the doctor's office. Knowing before you go means more quality time sewing a costume for the school play that is not going to look anything like a fraud. Just a little heads up, Mrs. Davis.
Brushing, Listerine Total Care strengthens teeth, helps prevent cavities, and restores tooth enamel. It's an easy way to give Listerine Total Care to the Total family. Listerine Total Care. One bottle, six benefits. Power to your mouth. When food is good and clean and real, it's okay to crave. And with Panera Catering, there's more to go around. Panera. Food as it should be.
Getting your flu shot at Walgreens is easier than ever. Just walk right in and pay $0 with most insurance. Plus, when you get a flu shot at Walgreens, you help provide a life-saving vaccine to a child in need through the UN Foundation. It's that easy to get your flu shot and make a difference. So swing by your local Walgreens today. Walgreens, at the corner of happy and healthy. Pampers. Unlike ordinary diapers with two layers, Pampers have three absorbent layers to stay up to three times drier. So babies can sleep soundly all night. Wishing you love, sleep, and play, Pampers.
Liberty Mutual stood with me when this guy got a flat tire in the middle of the night, so he got home safe.
Yeah, my dad says my insurance doesn't have that.
What? You can leave worry behind when Liberty stands with you. Liberty Mutual Insurance.
We invited a beauty blogger to test her favorite soap against Dove.
So we're using this test paper that represents skin. The paper is dissolving, and Dove is not dissolving at all.
With 1/4 moisturizing cream, Dove is gentler on your skin.
Tim and Charlie, 4th graders.
Lazy 3rd graders.
They even have those new easy-open Go-Gurt tubes.
We used to struggle for 20 minutes to open our Go-Gurt. We were on our own. When we finally got those things open, we'd be overcome with a sense of accomplishment no third grader today will ever know.
Hi guys, get a jar.
You believe this room?
New easy open go-gurt. Kids never had it so easy.
One of America's most notorious convicts will soon be a free man. O.J. Simpson has been serving time for armed robbery, but of course, that is not the crime most people associate with him. It was the shocking murder of his former wife, Nicole, and her friend, Ron Goldman, and his acquittal in the gripping courtroom drama that followed.
We, the jury, and we love them kind
of. It was the trial of the 20th century. In 1995, when football legend O.J. Simpson stood trial for the murder of his former wife, Nicole Brown Simpson, and her friend, Ron Goldman. The whole world tuned in to watch the courtroom drama playing out on all major networks.
Are people versus Simpson, Mr. Simpson?
The trial came on the heels of Simpson's now infamous car chase in a white Ford Bronco in the streets of Los Angeles. Prosecutors Marshall Clark and Christopher Darden facing off against Simpson's legal dream team.
If it does fit,
the trial made history for its intense media attention, which included round-the-clock coverage and late-night parodies. Critics argued the circus-like atmosphere surrounding the courthouse overshadowed the murders of Ron and Nicole. Among those who worked to remind the public of the lives lost, Fred and Kim Goldman.
Ron and Nicole butchered.
Fred, Ron Goldman's father, and Kim, Ron's sister, kept constant vigil at the courthouse and were there when the verdict came in.
Found James Simpson not guilty of the crime of murder.
Simpson's acquittal stunned millions, and legal experts say prompted a closer look at the role of race in America.
This is the state of Nevada versus Orenthal James Simpson.
In 2007, Simpson returned to the courtroom. This time, he was convicted of armed robbery in Las Vegas and sent to a Nevada prison. But this summer, after serving nearly 9 years in prison on a 33-year sentence,
I basically have spent a conflict-free life.
O.J. was granted parole. He is eligible for parole on Sunday and could be released as early as Monday. Simpson's release comes in the wake of 2 award-winning productions dissecting his life. Today, 22 years after its conclusion, O.J. and the Simpson trial remain ongoing sources of fascination. Wow. Joining me now, the prosecutor in that murder trial and author of the book In Contempt, Christopher Darden. Chris, great to see you. Thank you for being here. Good to go in.
Thank you.
What do you think, as we're now basically on the eve of him becoming a free man again, what's your thought?
Yeah, the juice is about to be loose. And, he served 9 years. In a lot of states, he would have served a lot more time.
Mm-hmm.
You know, in California, he could have even gotten a life sentence, depending on the circumstances. But, you know, for me, I can't dwell on it because it's not my case.
Do you think people need to be concerned for their safety?
Well, you know, he's butchered 2 people with a big knife before. You know, he's held up people and had people spread out against the wall, you know, with their backs to him, or somebody held a gun on him. All of that is dangerous conduct. And, you know, one thing is obvious, and that is that he hadn't learned his lesson. Maybe he has now.
When you hear him say he's led a conflict-free life, I mean, all I could think of when he said that was, forget the murder. Forget that, since there is some dispute, right? There's still some dispute in some circles. Let's go back to the domestic violence and Nicole Brown Simpson and what we know. We have the 911 call, among other evidence. We'll play it for you, of her. Can you listen to this?
Emergency.
Can you hear someone over here now?
you think that they paid enough attention to that when granting him parole?
I don't think they paid any attention to it. You know, I watched the parole hearing live, and I watched them explain how he led a conflict-free life, how he wasn't a violent person, how he had never raised a weapon against any other person. And I'm sitting here, and he's lying through his teeth. And the parole board has to know it. The state of Nevada knows it. Almost all of us know it. But apparently, being honest and telling the truth during a parole hearing is a requirement in the state of Nevada.
You know, I know that you said that this trial has had very negative effects on your own life. Can't go to your church anymore, among other things. I want to talk to you about that. And also, we'll do that after the break, but also Ron Goldman's sister and father are going to join Chris here on the set. And you're going to want to hear their thoughts on Simpson about to become a free man. Stay tuned.
How do you like your coffee?
I love the taste of caramel, but now with this new One Touch Latte, I love the sound of caramel even more. Go, 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 go.
We like it international, and we expect to be delighted.
Is your skin dry? Then moisturize with Aveeno Skin Relief with oat oil and natural shea butter. It softens and smooths extra dry skin and lasts for 24 hours. Aveeno, naturally beautiful results.
Honey, can we do this tomorrow?
Can we do this tomorrow?
If you have heart failure symptoms, your risk of hospitalization could increase, making tomorrow uncertain. But Entresto is a medicine that was proven in the largest heart failure study ever to help more people stay alive and out of the hospital than a leading heart failure medicine. Women who are pregnant must not take Entresto. It can cause harm or death to an unborn baby. Don't take Entresto with an ACE inhibitor or allosteric. If you've had angioedema while taking an ACE or ARB medicine, don't take Entresto. The most serious side effects are angioedema, low blood pressure, kidney problems, or high potassium in your blood. Tomorrow.
When can you do this again, Buttercup?
Well, how about tomorrow?
Ask your doctor about Entresto and help make tomorrow possible.
Sun to the fall, to the sea that you show. Sing to the oak, to your mate to an oak. Put in the good, and the good will grow. Good goes around and around and around. Good goes around and around.
Where did that accident I got in with the pole and I didn't make a claim and all that?
Is that what they're still driving on?
No, I took some pics of the app and filed a claim, but you know how they send you money to cover repairs and...
It took forever to pay, right?
No, I got paid right away, but at the very end of it all, my agent wouldn't even call you back, right? Well, she'd see if I was happy, but if I wasn't happy with my claim experience for any reason, they'd give me my money back. No questions asked. Can you believe that? Wow.
The claim satisfaction guarantee, only from Allstate. Switching to Allstate is worth it.
Tried hard to quit smoking. But when we bought another home, that was it. I have Nicoderm CQ.
The Nicoderm CQ patch with unique extended release technology helps prevent your urge to smoke all day.
That's the best that ever happened to me. And a great wine needs a great app.
Prosecutor Chris Darden, and we're also joined by Fred and Kim Goldman, father and sister of Ron Goldman, who was also murdered. Thank you all. Let me just pick back up with you, Chris, before I bring in the Goldmans. Is that true? Do you feel this trial ruined your life?
Well, it certainly changed it, and it certainly, you know, changed the direction of it, and It took me to places I'd rather would have rather not gone.
How so?
Well, because you know we owed a debt. We had a commitment, you know, to the Goldman family, to the Brown family, to bring the murderer of their son and brother to justice, and we failed to do that. And you know, you don't lose something like that and then just forget about it. It doesn't just roll off your back.
Mm-hmm. How about you? How is this all these years later now, as you two see OJ about to get released? How does it make you feel, Fred?
Disgusted. I'm not too terribly thrilled that any horrible human being, certainly he is included in that description, it gets out of jail.
Mm-hmm. And I know you've been living with this. You now have a son. He's 14. You've named him in part in honor of your brother. How do you explain this to him?
As delicately and as honestly as I can. He doesn't understand the gravity of this and how widespread it has been. He understands that my dad and I do a lot of advocacy work and how important that is, so he supports me in that, but it's hard for him to see my dad and I be in pain and sad, but, you know, we do the best we can. And is that still there for you, Kim? Because I remember that moment of the birth, we all remember. Raise your hand if you remember where you were. Yeah, every single hand in the room. I remember you sobbing in your dad's shoulder. Is it still there? Is it still there? It is. I mean, you know, for anyone that has suffered any kind of loss, it doesn't leave you. It kind of moves through your day, and at different times of your day, it can pop up. And with our case being so public, it's hard because it's constantly out there, and you don't really get an opportunity to walk away from it.
Mm-hmm.
Want to stand you by. We've heard some jurors speak out, including some who have new views on OJ's guilt or innocence. We'll take that up with our panel right after the break.
There's only one egg that just tastes better, fresher, more flavorful, delicious, with more great nutrition and 25% less saturated fat. Only Eggland's Best. Better taste, better nutrition, better eggs.
Wish your skin could bounce back like it used to?
Neutrogena Hydro Boost Water Gel. With hyaluronic acid, it plumps skin cells with intense hydration and locks it in for supple, hydrated skin. Hydro Boost from Neutrogena.
I love your basement guest bathroom. Your privacy makes you my number one place to go number two. I love you, but sometimes you stink.
Febreze Aerifex doesn't just mask, it cleans away odors. Because the things you love the most can stink. And try Febreze Small Spaces to clean away odors for up to 30 days. Breathe happy with Febreze.
There's a new mascara creating a buzz. L'Oreal's Lash Paradise. A soft, wavy bristle brush for a feathery, soft lash experience. The luxurious volume. Intense length. Take your lashes to paradise. New Lash Paradise Mascara from L'Oreal Paris.
When food is good and clean and real, it's okay to crave. And with Panera Catering, there's more to go around. Panera. Food as it should be.
With the Laughing Cow's 9 flavorful varieties of creamy cheese, there's no end to what you can discover. The Laughing Cow. Reinvent snacking.
Breaking news.
City. Test drive at your local Honda dealer today.
Your bank, ask Visa or MasterCard. Nobody can touch this incredible offer from Gavigan's. Interest-free financing for 5 full years. Yes, Super Saturday, 10 till 8 at Gavigan's. Take advantage of super savings of 50% off furniture and mattresses store-wide. Then put no money down and pay no interest for 5 full years. That's no interest this year, no interest in 2018, no interest in 2019, 2020, not even 2021. Interest-free for 5 full years, plus 50% off store-wide. Super Saturday, only at Gavigan's.
And we're back now with O.J. Simpson prosecutor Chris Darden and with Fred and Kim Goldman, father and sister.
You're upset?
Yes.
A little upset about this because she knows why I'm here about this DNA.
And I'm out of the shower. So how hot did the terrorist bitch turn it while I was in the shower?
MMSN DB3FA9346 at FO46B67U at 0 BBU per centimeter. I heard some things about you. You think it might be one of her exes?
Yeah, it's one of her exes.